Hey guys, Bryan Koci, Media and Marketing Manager here at Whissel Realty, and I want to show you how to cut out a green screen video. Here, we do a lot of green screen videos. It saves on time. We can put the talent in front of a bunch of different backgrounds, but we still have the studio set up. It helps a lot. The problem I hear from a lot of people is, how do I get a really clean cut, a really clean key, as it's called, when the background's not the same color? If you look up YouTube tutorials on green screen, they say, hey, make sure everything's the same color. I get that, that's smart, totally makes sense. It's hard though if you're in a confined space. You can tell here, you go, okay, that's green. But if you look closely, this is a light green, this is a dark green, this is a darker green. So we have some kind of colors. Plus there's areas that I don't have green at all. This area here, this area here. So what we need to do is make sure we cut all that out. So first thing I'm gonna do is, I'm using Adobe Premiere here. This is what I use. You can do it in other programs. I don't know how to do that. This is what I'm gonna show you how to do. So first I'm gonna go to Opacity in my effects controls, and I'm gonna create an opacity mask. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna draw out a mask here. Now the closer you can get to your talent, the better. Oops, I did it on the wrong one. The closer you can get to the person speaking, the better. The problem is Kyle likes to use his hands a lot, and so he goes out pretty far on this particular image. So I have to make sure I'm pretty far out. So there we go. Again, the closer you cut it in, if I was able to cut it in just in here, I would have a lot less green colors to choose from. So next thing I'm going to go is go to my Effects tab. Let me make sure this is all the way down. And I'm going to choose Ultra Key. If you type in Ultra, you can choose Ultra Key. I'm going to drag and drop it onto my file. Go back to Effect Controls. Now, when I edit out, I choose the darkest color green to key it out. I'll show you what happens if you choose the lightest and go the other way around. So if you choose the lightest, before we even get into that, I like the setting. I like to do aggressive. So right now what I'm going to do is I'm going to choose the lightest green. You can see, I'll hide this, you can see here, these are all the darker greens. It didn't key out. So if you go to matte generation and you go, okay, well, these are the darker areas, these are the shadow areas, I'll just take that all out. Well, now you can see it looks good there. The problem is, if we turn this to alpha channel, you'll be able to see the white is what stays, the black is what goes. You'll be able to see here, there's parts under his collar, on his shirt here, that are going to be transparent. And what that looks like when you have a background is, you can see it flickers here. You can see in the shadow areas, it's transparent. That looks weird. We don't want that. So I'm going to delete this Ultra Key, and we'll start from scratch. Again, drag over onto the green screen file. I'm going to, again, the setting, I'm going to choose aggressive. Now I'm going to pick the darkest color green, which is right about here. Because here, this is dark, the shadows are dark, but right about here is the darkest. And now we have all this area. Well, again, go to matte generation. Now this is the brightest area, remember. You bring the highlights all the way down. And let's look at alpha channel to see how it looks. Super clean, nothing weird cut out there anymore. So now back to composite. That is how I key out green screens, or remove the green out of green screen video. Thanks so much for watching, and I will talk to you soon.